So today I'll be playing Science Boss Fight. Not like Bad Time Simulator, which you guys might have watched, but there's no item. It says, this was a work in progress. I hadn't got past the ghost classes. Also, don't use item. I haven't put that in yet. Don't touch white stuff. Stay still. Stay still to not get hit by blue stuff. Jump on the platforms. Stay alive. Have fun. I've played this game, so I should be quite good. It's a beautiful day outside. Birds are singing. Flowers are blooming. There's like these. It's cute. Ah! No! Yeah, I'm pretty bad at this. Ouch. Ouch. No. Great 72 HP. For the rest of the fight. Yep, I remember that I can teleport. Yeah, this is pretty hard. Boom, 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 boom. I said pretty hard, not too hard. Like, I didn't know hit. Bam! He only does have one HP, so it will be the one HP. Timeline's jumping left and right, stopping and starting. Yeah, I hate this attack. Remember this attack from last time? I failed so badly, but no hit! Let's go! Damn. Nope, failed that. No hit again! What is happening to me? That's for your fault, isn't it? No, cars. No! No, I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm bad at that one. I'm actually good, I can do it, no hit. But still, I can't heal. No! Okay, let's just try again. It's a beautiful day outside. Is it, guys? What's up? Birds are singing. Days like these, days like you. Yeah, I did a little bit better at least. I'm bad at the wavy bit. Well, you just think I'm gonna stand there and take it? You feel you felt your sins are crawling on your back. I got a full hit there. A report showed a massive anomaly in a time-space continuum. Timelines jumping left and right, stopping and starting. And hit it again. Let's go. Bang. Until suddenly everything ends. Let's do this bit again. No hit. Let's go. Yes! I'm doing really well. By the way, I'll show you I'm good at this bit. It's just my skill, okay? Okay, I have a new tactic. Jump before most bones come. Do anything but fight. That's it. I can't do anything but fight. No. Only 16 HP. Look, I gave up trying to go here like a long time ago. Hard, right? If you played Undertale before, you will find that this is actually the exact same. Because it is the exact same. But I said in the Bad Time Simulator one was wrong. Yeah, because I don't really say that. So, yeah. And there's, like, these kids like you. Let's go. Only 9 hits. That means 91 HP. Because you actually start on 100. What, you just think I'm going to stand there and take it? Ouch. I can no hit this one. I'm just bad now. Weird. You know this part bit, don't you? Do you know the words, right? Because this bit. I've actually always been wanting to be a YouTuber, but now I actually am. So, yeah. I really want a video to help, at least a video to go viral. So yeah. Let's go. It was only a teeny bit of HP gone. 66 HP. I can't understand how this feels. Let's go. Let's go, Sans. Ah, no. Well, at least it's not that bad. At least it's not that bad. Knowing that one day without any warning, it's all going to be reset. One sec, guys. One sec. My chair. Okay, my chair. That was just my chair. It's just a chair problem. I know this bit now. Stay at the top. And yeet. Let's go, Sans. Look, I gave up trying to go back a long time ago. Okay, now it's the Sans fight, but in past this, I'm getting to the surface doesn't really appeal anymore either. Let's go. Fight. Fight. Because even if we'll just end up right back here without any memory of it, right? Doing so well. It's a beautiful day outside. Birds are singing, flowers are blooming. And there's like these kids like you. Let's go. 100 HP for the rest of the fight. Let's go. But you think I'm just gonna stand there and take it? Yeah, no, 98. But 100 HP is not a glitch. It's actually an actual game. Time that jumping left and right, stopping and starting. Until suddenly everything ends. Boom, 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 boom. I've only taken 5 HP in the entire BFS boss fight so far. I'm really good at it. I told you I'm good at this. Because I have the Undertale game if you've seen my Undertale series. You would know that if you've seen my Undertale series. Which is actually on Pacifist. I changed my mind. Ah, no. At least I have 79 HP. Here we go again, Sans. Knowing that one day without any warning, it's all going to be reset. Down, no, like that, and boom, boom, let's go, fight, boom, Look, I gave up trying to go back a long time ago. Let's go. Yes. I'm doing really well. And getting to the surface doesn't really appeal anymore. Either. Fight! Let's do this. I'm doing so well. Because if we do, we'll just end up right here with our own memory of it, right? No, I cheered so badly then. To be honest, it makes it kind of hard to give it my all. Great. I was doing so well. It's a beautiful day outside. Birds are singing, flowers are blooming. And days like these, kids like you. Assume an all sets by 92 HP. Let's do these sounds. Nope. Sorry. What, you think I'm just gonna stand there and take it? Ouch. So guys, tell me if you wanna watch me try and complete Megalophy in normal mode without that infinite HP. HP. Let's do this dance. Ready, guys? Let's do this. The hard bit that I hate. And it's so hard for me. Promise. Yeet! Let's go! Told you I would be good at this. Let's go. Knowing that one day with hardy warning, it's all going to be reset. I don't care, Sans. I don't care about you. Fight anymore. Eat. No. I'm really bad at it now. Why? Oh, this bit, great. No, that doesn't work. You know what? I'm searching up bad time trio. No, not bad time trio. Bad time simulator.
No, I'm playing. Bones coming out of his pants?
No, that's my mouth.
Ah!
Bones
coming out of his pants. Oh, he's got hit by
that. Ouch. Oh, I get it. When they go flying, you see, look. Yep. Good thing I have 1,000 HP. Ouch, ouch. Yeah, this is me controlling it. Yeah, I'm just gonna do a play a dance one now. Yeah, this is horrible.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yep. I'm just going to play this and then the video is over. Can I just check how long this video has been?
39, wow.
Humans and monsters. Of course, you know this already. After all, we killed them. Every last one. Now what, huh? We have to do it all again. We're going to have so much fun together. Human. Hey, quit moving while I'm talking to you. I have great papyrus. I've got to be first. You're freaking weird. Not only do you not like puzzles, but the way you travel about place to place. The way your hair is always covered in dusty powder. It feels like your life is going down a dangerous path. However, I, papyrus, see a great potential within you. Everyone can be a great person if they just try. And me, I hardly have to try at all. Hey, quit moving. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Human, I think you're in need of guidance. Someone needs to keep you on the straight, and narrow. But worry not, I, Pirates, will gladly be your friend to you. I'll turn your life right around. As you were approaching, are you watching offering a hug of acceptance while you might? Is that already working? I pious walking open arms. Can you guys see the entire screen now? Yep, you can. But well, I stopped. Papyrus? Are you alive? I never got to say what. I'm gonna take you back to my lab. I think it's still the time. I think I can save you. Chapter 2. Judgment. Okay, here we go. Sans boss fight now. Which I'm not bad at, but kind of bad at. I don't raise it with a description, but you're kind of freak, aren't you? I said aren't you, because he always said that. Why don't we have 92 HP? Okay, That was odd. Bam. What, you think I'm just going to stand? I'm not going to stand there and just... not. Yeah, I need a heal. That, what? Wait, what? That's way different. What the? This feels off. Bam. That bam. Almost missed the bend. But seriously. No, seriously. 18 love. And last I checked, that's not what it should be. No. No. Oh my gosh. Why are we level 18? Why are we level 18? But who knows, maybe I'm just bad at counting. No, seriously, last time I checked, we were at level 19. Ouch. Bro, how sounds? Ah! No! Yeah. You know, like it. But seriously, why are we level 18, guys? It's because we didn't kill the virus. He's still alive. I'm trying that again. That was horrible. To go like boom. Let's do this. Mm-mm. that's better. That's better, bro. Should be burning. That was odd. I'm just gonna stand and take it. I know, but it's hard to jump sand. Okay, jeez. Bam! That's your fault, isn't it? It is off. No, I didn't use it. I'm asking you for it. You have 18 left, and last time I checked, that's not what it should be. Fatant, why are you attacking me like this? This is even harder. Oh, wow. Okay. Why are we level 18? Because you messed up. Kara. Kara? You messed up. Man, that was horrible. Yep. Dead. That's really good. I only lost 4 HP.
What do you do? Oh my gosh, that's different. Ooh, oh my gosh. You know what? Bye guys.